Kids who attend C.W. Henry Elementary School in Mount Airy will return to the classroom tomorrow. They had been learning virtually since April 24th after asbestos was discovered in the ceiling tiles on a first floor hallway. A total of 6 schools in the Philadelphia School District have had to close as of late due to asbestos.